Hello, this is Colleen, and welcome to episode 3 of my Let's Play XCOM 2 The Long War. We're going to do Operation Bloodstink, which is rescue a VIP and find a lead. We're taking with us Dancer, Rue, Insane, Wanderer, and with us, a couple 70s, a couple 60s, and a 59 level. Considering she's one of my two level people, that's sad. That's one of my two worst people at a two level. Oh well. We are definitely going in. We managed to get to 118% infiltration. So they are vulnerable, and we're going to launch our mission. Now, there's no real update. All we see is this room.
Advent forces are moving a VIP through this area on board one of their transport trucks, and the Resistance is asking for our help staging a rescue operation. The target will be well defended. Be prepared to secure the area and eliminate any hostiles to expedite the rescue.
I did not think we were going to get anything. I'm going to pause the video while it finishes doing this, and then we'll be right back. Okay, we are ready to launch Operation Bloodstink. Sounds like a terrible operation.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Okay, let's take a look.
Siamo nascosti.
We're building here. Is it we definitely want to go up. So the only downside would be is if there's a group here on the top.
Bene.
There isn't. Okay. So I'm gonna bring Wander all the way up.
Rolling out.
On it!
No eyes on anything. You could get to there, but I don't really want
affirmative.
To go that far forward. Especially since they're being covered through the pressure. I'm gonna leave you.
We're on it!
You have, long range missile fire. I'm not too sure what this stuff does. The Rocketeers in the game can be less useful. It's okay. So the first thing we're gonna do is
headed there now.
Down here, just to get some eyes down there. Okay, no civilians.
I've got enemy movement here.
We have four, and two of them have
civilians. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Let's move it. Let's stay sharp.
Understood. Moving out.
Kai,
Kai, Kai.
Pretty terrible aim. So I'm gonna bring you down so you can run if necessary. But you. I'll just bring you.
Scatta.
Hopefully they walk towards us. They do. That is perfect. Okay. That is 85. Get out of here. Open up with this. So I'm gonna open up with
scanning.
You can also overwatch.
Let's stay focused.
We're gonna start at the 70% here and try to crit the. We hit him. Mid damage, which is about really low.
Covered burn!
Not good!
Quasi trascurabile!
Confirmed kill! Check him for intel. Got the job done.
Thank you.
Mi fido. Controllate prima di avvicinarvi. Asset located. Set them up, knock them down. Moving to position.
Oh my goodness.
That won't do it. Moving to Overwatch.
Oh.
Think they got me!
That's cool.
Need to find some new cover!
That guy did what I wanted. The other guy...
Impressed yet?
Did not. Okay.
I'll get him next time!
Keep up the pace!
That was bad.
Got nothing. Loading my last mag.
That's two pods now. I do expect there to be more. I'm gonna bring you up.
Cosa c'è lì? Andiamo.
Get you.
Come over there. I'm going.
Come overwatch.
Come get some.
On my way. It's killing time!
I'm gonna bring courage here.
Roger that.
You
need a better firing line. Reloading, cover me.
Okay. You. Come to here.
Corro!
o'clock, Fox. That's good.
Pesa più di quel che sembra.
Okay.
Double time.
Got it covered. On your order. Moving to area, gliel'ho chiamato la cavalleria.
Yes, sir.
We need to contact. Wow, I guess we get a piece of it. Now we have not got a piece yet. Not only is our hacking numbers not been non-existent,
open up.
Also, just not had good accounts.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Okay, reinforcements are coming. So, I think you're gonna overwatch where you are. You.
No problem, boss.
Why should have stayed up top? Overwatch.
On Overwatch!
Heading out!
Overwatch.
Affirmative! Covering now! I'm on it.
Overwatch.
I'm on it! Mi fido. Mi tengo pronta. Forze Advent avvistate. Mancato! Missed the target!
One of us.
It's still moving!
That's a clean kill!
Okay. So you.
We need to keep moving. Right on target.
Ready to engage. You know that was good.
Okay, vado. Rimbalzato sulla corazza. Lasciatemi delle munizioni.
On the move.
Okay. Now to get
the target neutralized. Not a problem!
You're gonna overwatch.
I'm on it!
I'm gonna get this out.
ship sicuro e in posizione per l'estrazione. This is Firebrand. VIP is secure. Molto bene.
Got it covered.
No need to ask twice. Rolling out.
On the double, Noble. No mercy.
We should be up next time.
Sure thing.
Be back.
I'm out of here.
Whatever you say.
Getting it done. Ci penso io.
We have succeeded. Not flawlessly.
We're clear.
Just in time.
Packing it in.
I think we have one injury.
Estrazione confermata.
Got shot.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Still one injury. Okay, we're ready to go in. Now our next mission should be right up.
If every mission goes this smoothly, it's only a matter of time before we regain control of the planet.
11 days to go.
Commander, you're not gonna believe this. We just picked up a signal from an emergency locator beacon. It's definitely one of ours, from the original invasion. I know it sounds crazy, but if there's any chance some of our people could still be out there, I think we owe it to them to find out.
Let's do that. Okay, or not. Okay, so we need to immediately do this one. This one actually has 124%, so we have definitely done good on infiltrating here. We're going to rescue the resistance contacts and recapture the rebels. And this gets us two personnel, which one we can put into supplies and one we can drop back into intel to have more time to do our thing. That will be next week, though, so like and subscribe. And if you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave below. Otherwise, I'll talk to you later. Adios.